And the right to be called the Universal Champion is on the line as Triple Threat. Heads will be on a swivel in this one with Cody Rhodes, Sami Zayn, and Roman Reigns.
And you know these odds do not favor the champion. But that's what defending the title is all about.
Double Russian leg sweep. A couple of individuals with an equal purpose uniting forces to dispose of their competition. Spiked with a uranage. A snapmare. Just one step ahead. Unbelievable athleticism.
Quick reflexes so important in a match like this. Springboard.
No, oh, that'll break his arm.
A tribal chief has it cinched in. There's a collapse.
He gets there a few seconds later, and this match would have been over. A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control. I wish someone would throw you out the window.
Shoulders down for the count. Lifts up the shoulder.
He is too fresh to have been kept down there.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
I guarantee that chair is not going to be used as it was designed for.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. He needs to be careful. You don't want to be the weak link in a triple threat.
He'll head to the ring.
Oh, what power with the German.
No way. Suicide dive. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Good night. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. He reverses it.
Kisser.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
He's heading back to the ring.
As if Sammy couldn't be any more annoying.
He is revving up the engine.
Here's a pin for the title. Only a one count before the kick out.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Saw the original. How about the director's cut?
Counters. This could be.
The head of the table cinches it in. Guillotine applied.
I'm not quite sure this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation. Tap up.
He breaks the hold.
Continues. Vicious right forearm.
Beautiful athleticism.
Kick right to the ribs. And there's more to come. Brain Buster.
The Tribal Chief oozing disdain for his opponent.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
He'll take things into the ring.
Suplex, no! Driven down!
The champion into the cover.
One, two, three.
The champion retains.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
The WWE Universe showing appreciation as all three competitors after an amazing triple threat match.
He is standing tall, standing proud, and standing victorious after that battle, gentlemen, beating one other superstar is no walk in the park, let alone two.